morning, everyone. Myself, Dr. K. Rajesh. I would like to take the four quadrant operation of electric drives. The four quadrant of electric drives, operation of electric drive consists of two different drives. One is DC drives and another one is AC drives. In the we are discussing about particularly DC quadrant drives in a four quadrant operation is discussed in this section. First of all, there are four different types of braking in the motor operation system. First one is the forward braking, second one is the forward motoring, third one is the reverse motoring, the last one is the reverse braking. These are the four different modes of operations in DC motor drives. Right. These are applications, so particular application like hoist load. In hoist load, there are four different regions there. Already you have studied in mathematics subject. The same as sign, the same, the plus minus sign depends upon this quadrant of operation, four different modes of operation. Right? The first one is the quadrant one. Then both torque and omega components are in positive. So in this moment of operation, we have applied forward motoring. In that forward motoring, the torque component and the motor speed is forward direction. The second moment of operation called as forward braking. In this mode of operation, any one component is negative.
Thank you.